Simon Dumont. He could probably use another 100 feet in the landing. He likes to go big. Simon coming up short. Both him and Tanner coming up short in Superpipe. We had a surprise winner in the Frenchman.
All right, Simon.
Xavier Bitone. Yeah, Xavier Bitone upset in the pipe the other night, but I tell you what, it's this man, Simon Dumont, who's been, look at this, front flip out of the top.
He is a showman.
Bonus points right there, I think, Sal.
You think he's hyped up?
Oh, yeah. There it is. Oh, the big double front. The crowd is going bananas.
Look at Yoon.
You think he's comfortable with that trick? Did you see that spot in the middle? Like, check me out, I'm Superman.
I love how he just kind of gave us the tease of what's about to go down right off the top.
Now, does that count as a triple? Because he didn't want it before? Now, watch him spot this. I'm Superman.
How's that?
No problem.
How is it that he opens up in the second flip?
He talks it over, and he's like, hey, there's one. I'm going to take a look.
Look at this.
Hi, fans. Vote for me. I'm Simon Dumont right there.
Oh, my God, like a real-life superhero in the Mega Mode. That is bananas.
Yeah.
Both these guys trying to make it to the final. You, the people, are judging. Here he comes. We saw the double front last time. What's going to be now?
Misty 1080 from Dumont. A little bit of trouble on the landing there, Sal. Lots of style in that move, but look, yeah, Dumont shaking his head. He knows that wasn't the trick. Hoender with the forward double cork, 1260, and the switch double cork, 1260, should take this round. Here's Simon. Lots of style in this Misty 10, but watch this landing. You gotta land clean. I heard he's thinking of maybe trying something. Can you say triple front flips out?
Triple,
maybe.
Oh, goodness.
Yeah, I'm just gonna shut up right now. Sticking with the double, Superman in it. Listen to the crowd. But look at this, showman. I can do these front flips all day long. That's kind of what Simon's saying. Comes down just like in the first round. Knows what the crowd wants. And he knows how to deliver it. Superman!
Pretty amazing to see. And in Mega, it looks even gnarlier in Mega. Especially this part right here.
Should we give him? We gotta give him a cape if he goes up for a victory lap. We gotta give him a cape to wear. Dumont knows where it is at all times, putting it down like it ain't no thing.
And the winner is Simon Dumont. 76% said he gets the gold. So the double front. The crowd pleaser, either that or the Native American vote was just going extra heavy.